Welcome to the United States to all our viewers. We're here at the Circuit of the Americas to bring you live coverage of the Moto3 race. The weather. So the race is about to begin, and the riders know that all the hard work they put in won't mean a thing if they can't cross the finish line in one of the positions that counts.